Dr. TJ, he was one of the students here a few years ago. And he's here to tell you how successful he is in Orange County, California.
Just 2 years ago, I was sitting in these same chairs, taking the same Empire training classes, and wondering myself, how am I gonna get in this business? And now I have a successful, thriving aesthetics practice in Orange County.
My name is Ladana Bassi. I was actually Googling to see if I can just find something that actually more professional, more advanced, and I saw the Empire Medical Training. It's been one of the most amazing experience I had.
I think the only real way to learn these procedures is to have a complete lecture, which is what they have in the morning sessions, and then in the afternoon they have a very comprehensive hands-on session.
I learned most of what I am offering from Empire. They're doing something right here, and if you are taking these classes, you are doing something right too. This is about you as doctors and healthcare professionals, and what do you do with a lifetime of education and training? Now, do you continue practicing medicine as usual, or do you embrace this limitless potential and this new exciting frontier?
Thank you.